Over this past semester, Wegmans gave students at RIT a unique challenge. They asked them to design new sustainable modern containers for Wegmans organic Greek yogurt and orange juice. Students in the packaging, graphic design, and industrial design departments at RIT took part in the challenge. For 8 weeks, 8 groups of students brainstormed, designed, and created the new packaging. Here are 2 of the new designs. The yogurt container is now square with a hard top, so it's stackable. It'll increase the number of containers that can be shipped and cut down on the use of cardboard. The winning orange juice container does the same. It's also made a fully recyclable container.
Incredibly impressed. We've been doing this project for a couple of years now, and each year the bar has been raised every year. This year was by far the best. We've had some incredible ideas, and we're very excited about the future of where these projects are going to lead us.
Coming up later on Time Warner Cable News, we'll hear from the winning students and when variations of their products will hit store shelves.
When it's time for a little innovation, Wegmans goes to a local university. For the 7th year, the supermarket teamed up with students at RIT to get new packaging ideas. This is the final presentation of the winning design. Packaging, graphic design, and industrial design students chose to redesign either the Wegmans organic Greek yogurt container or premium orange juice. Abby Phillips was part of the winning yogurt team. Team Moo created a stackable container that cuts down on cardboard usage during shipping. The container also allows for more units to be shipped per truckload. Phillips, who's a senior in the packaging science program, says the project gave her validation she's ready to enter the real world.
It's good to know that we're doing the right thing, that what we've learned obviously is paying off, and that they're teaching us real world applications, that big brand owners actually like the work that we do.
A variation of the stackable yogurt cups will eventually make their way to Wegmans shelves.